This is a 7-acre parcel, goes clear to the trees, past the cows, where there's a live creek with trout in it. It is also a spring on that side where the trees are that runs year round. 7 acres. Next to it is a 5-acre piece. On this side of the fence is a 2-acre piece with a house. All of it's for sale. House sits up there on the hill behind this tree.